Hey, how's it going? It's been a while. Life kind of got in the way. Yeah, give me a sec. Ah, that's better now. And I smell amazing. But you're gonna have to take my word for it. Well, you could go outside, get a handful of snow, put your face in it, and breathe in. But I smell nothing like that, so you'd really be doing that for no reason. So this review is on Warm Bodies.
Hey, Uncle Timmy. I like this movie.
Now, Warm Bodies is a horror romantic comedy, which is one of those little oddball movies that's like more than what it should be, but it all works out pretty good. This movie stars a Brit and an Aussie that make the romanticness up is Nicholas, who's actually the guy who plays Beast in X-Men First Class, as well as X-Men After Future, which hopefully is going to be awesome. And Teresa, you may know her from I Am Number 4. She's actually number 5 in that movie, which is... it's an interesting movie, it's okay, it's not anything you should own, but she was a badass, and she's hot, so I'm in. Zombies in it, which, you know, any zombie movie has to have the zombies in it, otherwise it's not a zombie movie. But it also has the main character narrating in the beginning of the movie, leading you into the story, setting the tone, setting what's going on. There's some gore in this, but it's a lot less than I've ever seen in any other zombie movie, and I've seen a lot of them. So all in all, this is a really good movie. I enjoyed it a lot. This will be another one that I will own and add to my collection. Now, if you like zombie movies, I feel like this is a movie you can look at and respect a bit, because it does something different with the zombies. It's a little more character building with the zombies than I've ever seen in any other zombie movies. Well, besides Land of the Dead. Land of the Dead had some really good zombies in that one, too, that were like personalities. And if you're not a fan of the zombie movies, this movie is still a lot more than a zombie movie. It's also a romantic comedy. So there's an extra layer in there. This is a movie you could take your girl to. It's the movie you can see with your wife. Probably not so much your kids, but depending on how old they are, they would probably enjoy the hell out of this. Hey, I hope you enjoyed the video. Let me know. Give me a like or subscribe. There'll be more to come. I've been out of it for a while because of work and other reasons, but I'd like to be back now. So hopefully you'll be seeing more of me and hope I can see more of you.